about you, Jackie?
Can you make it squint, okay?
Flat, like that.
See the leaves in it? This is a fossil that was in a rock. It was closed up like this. And when the rock broke open, there was a leaf inside.
Isn't that amazing?
Isn't that something? It's very old, okay? And this is a worm type thing that lived in a shell that lived in the water. Those are really neat. And of course, this is called an ammonite. They left pretty quickly. What happened?
Some didn't have any food.
And why didn't they have any food?
Because it was getting hot.
It was getting hot. It might have been.
And now, maybe the forest got fired.
Maybe it did.
Maybe the trees died.
Maybe they did. Let's think of what happened. That's very, very good thinking. Very good thinking.
Maybe the storm leaves got busted.
The earth was a little bit different than it is now. Okay? Now, when the dinosaurs lived, were there any people?
No.
No people at all.
Okay.
And so, but there were no people that lived on the earth yet. Okay?
Was there God?
And cavemen were after. And there were no people there. And you know what the land looked like? The land was pretty close together. You know, over across the ocean where we have Africa and Europe and Israel's over there.
Eyes are light. That's really light. We need to close this up because it will dry.
And that was my different.
Yeah, that I don't know.
Oh, this
I don't
is,
know.
I did not try to play.
Paleontologist?
Wait.
You take your cups and pour it out onto your plate. And whatever you find, you can dish your whatever you find, you can dish your cup.
Yeah, dump it out and see what you can find.
What did you find?
Oh, what is it?
Let me see that.
Truth. You found a truth.
What did you already find?
Oh my gosh.
Did you see it? Wow. What did you find?
What I found is a little bit of a
did you find it?
Let me see that. Did you find it? Jordan, can you find it? You did find one.
Look what I have.
Put it in your cup.
Keep looking. Put it in your cup. Put it in your cup.
Hey, you guys, what did you find?
I see an ammonite there.
Which you can see it on your plate right there.
You want me to show you my favorite one? What's your favorite one? Her favorite one is the ammonite. This one, Marissa's the ammonite woman.
You are, let's see.
Marissa's gonna do
you have an ammonite too.
I'm gonna try my game
on. Here, okay.
My push was in the cup, but I... Oh.
What'd you find, AJ?
Thank you.
ready to say?
Let's see.
Smile. Okay, guys, remember really loud.